plank side rocks. With this, compared to the regular plank position, you want your elbows wider so that you have a better grip. And what you want to do here is squeeze your thighs, keep your legs firmly planted. From there, you're going to roll side to side, putting more weight onto one elbow and rolling back to center and rolling to the other elbow.